In the middle of Chile's green Mediterranean forests grows the quillay, Quillaja saponaria molina, a native tree with abundant flowering in the spring. From its bark and wood, saponin extracts are obtained, a natural compound with surfactant, as well as immunostimulating properties that have been used in the manufacturing of soaps and detergents for many years. As of today, over 50 different individual saponin molecules have been identified from the bark of quillaja. One of these molecules, named QS21, has great potential as a pharmaceutical ingredient due to its unique immunostimulating activity, necessary in human vaccine formulation. Some quillaja trees have more QS21 than others. To reduce the amount of raw material utilized in its production, prior to harvesting, Desert King conducts extensive sampling, chemical analysis, and geotagging of potential trees. Once the quillaja bark is obtained, the process of extraction and purification of QS21 begins. Let's take a quick look at how it happens. First, the aqueous quillaja bark extracts are purified. Second, this extract is fractionated via HPLC chromatography, and in final purification step, QS21 is obtained. Today, QS21 is a focus of interest for the pharmaceutical industry. Several clinical studies have demonstrated that this natural compound stimulates both a humoral and cellular immune response. And it's these immunostimulating properties that have made QS21 a valuable adjuvant for vaccine formulation. Advanced clinical studies have been conducted in more than 15 human vaccines formulated with QS21 to treat diseases such as cancer, shingles, and malaria. It's estimated that an annual demand sufficient to formulate millions of doses of vaccine is required, thus putting tremendous pressure on the production of this saponin molecule. Utilizing natural resources requires us to be more sustainable than ever. Through selective pruning and tree thinning, we are able to harvest quillaja in a responsible manner. Today at Desert King, with our patented and proprietary technology, we have developed plantations propagated through clones of wild quillaja trees, rich in QS21. We are pioneers in quillaja clonal plantations, and in this way hope to decrease the pressure on the native forests, increase tree distribution, and the preservation of native species. Desert King, the natural choice for natural extracts.